just seems like the whole world's caving in here. I ain't got the energy to do nothing. I just can't. I can't function like this.
Yeah, how you doing, big guy? Feeling nauseated?
I ain't never had nothing like this before. I've been, you know, malaria years ago, and that's nothing compared to what's going on. It just kind of scares you a little bit, you know? I just don't have a good feeling.
Hey, Gary.
I can't get my head straight.
We're going to lie you down first and see what we're dealing with.
My head is just
nightmare.
It's spinning.
We're just going to take your blood pressure on that side.
I'm very worried for Papa Smurf because I can see that Papa Smurf was real hurt. Papa Smurf was one of the only people that I talked to, so it's kind of worrying me.
How's that blood pressure?
I'm putting 28 on 84.
This can't stop spinning.
Well, Gary, there's nothing much more we can do from you here. We've made sure there's nothing dramatic happening. But if we can't look after you and you can't look after yourself here, the only thing we can do is get our medical boat and you'd have to leave camp.
Yeah, I think I got it because I just can't, I can't do nothing here. I can't even function, you know.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to call in the medical boat now and we will put you in a stretcher and get you out of here.
All right.
I'm not so concerned about whether Gary stays in the game or not. Quite frankly, one less person, you know, means greater odds for all of us.
Okay, lifting up, 1, 2, 3, lift, just hold up there, Brad. Slide a little bit forward.
We got you, Gary.
Bye, Papa Smurf.
Bye, Gary.
Bye, Gary. Bye, Gary.
Today was very frustrating, to be honest with you. We lost Gary, and I don't know. I don't feel good about it. I don't feel good about today at all.
Bye, Papa Smurf.
Bye, Gary. Bye, Papa
Smurf. Love you.
I hope to God we don't lose the next community challenge tomorrow. But if we lose that immunity challenge, we're 7-7. In the eyes of the game, we're tied. And then we're screwed.